This is your father and your mother. Right now, it's 25 past 8 p.m.
Mm-hmm. Christmas Eve.
We're about to have a nice Christmas. But somehow you made your mother wait. Before time. Or is it time? Spoiler alert. You will know the ending. So we're going to Life Vilche Hevel and we're going to check.
If everything's fine.
And if everything is fine,
then it was fine. Christmas.
And if everything was fine, meaning it's time for you to come, it's also fine. Show Lilana.
Yes.
Lilana Naomi Maseko. Hey! This child. Always dramatic. Eh? Always. Huh? Just because it's not raining right now on Christmas Eve, you want to rain. Eh? People are happy it's not raining. But you are like, no, the best joy will be my best. We love you, Shane. That's why we're going to check. If we didn't love you, your mother would not go. Would be sitting there uncomfortable. But we're going. Goodbye, Lilana. Hello, Lilana. I don't know anymore.
So it's 9 o'clock. And we are at Life Vilche Hevel.
Feeling little girl?
I'm feeling fine for now. No more pain since I had the epidural, which is pretty amazing.
I still remember it like it was yesterday. Your mom went upstairs with a test looking all stressed. Then she like walked down, grin in hand. She couldn't control her face. Then I saw the results. I couldn't control my face. It was better than a bachelor pass. I done graduated. Huh. Like, I'm gonna be your dad. Like, somebody's gonna call me dad. And when they said it's gonna be a girl, I was so excited. Like, I'm gonna be. Wouldn't want a girl. Someone who can brighten up your darkened world. Listen to me, girl, you're not even born yet. But you went and excited me. I can't wait to put you on my shoulders like a throne. Cause you are royalty, a royal breed. The princess who will love to serve. Love to serve. Maybe serve an ace and win with love. Each time you win, girl, we're gonna celebrate. And I will throw you into the sky until you touch it. And then you will see that it's not a limit now. That's right. You will know no boundaries. You can dare to dream. And even when you fail, your dad will bite those bullets so you have nothing to fear. I want you to become fearless and love-filled. You're gonna be courageous and compassionate. Humorous and ambidextrous. That's right. You can do whatever you set your mind to. God willing, you'll be better than me. God willing, you'll be better than your dad.